Dude, remember that time when Mordecai and Rigby went up to Planet Synthos and they figured out Skip's friend Gary was actually the king of Synthos? Then find out that Gary's half-brother David is over here running the planet as king. And then they get into a crazy music battle, and David's over here smashing these keys. Mordecai and Rigby's like, "The fuck?" David's like, "Match that, fam." Gary's like, "Gladly, let me hit these switches. Let me hit this knob right quick. Got a good head bob going. Everybody's feeling it. Got a cold beat going on." David's not feeling that shit. Done pulled out the Cyclone Sith on him. Really pulling some next level shit on him right now. Dude over here pulling out some Guitaru Man shit. They're over here flying and shit. Space battle. I'm talking about sending flying notes and all kinds of shit. Gary, Gary. It's like, yeah, you know his beat's on point. It's like, bro, this beat, it's so nasty. Up, down, left, right, B. Special combo. Meteor crashed him into the planet. Sent him to the sun. And that's how they got him up out of there.